Parliament endorsed the 9 names of the Committee of Experts chaired by Ekuru Aukot on February 11th. The formal appointment of the committee by the President, which now appears imminent, will officially kick-start the constitutional review process.
We have actually put together as the Select Committee of Parliament the team of experts. The names have been forwarded to the President, and we trust that any time now, within this week or early next week, they will be gazetted.
Parliament's Committee on Justice and Legal Affairs has proposed that the experts integrate both the Boma Senwako drafts, and that only issues in which consensus is reached would be subjected to a referendum vote.
We don't want to fail this time, and we therefore don't want anything in contention put in a document that is going to the referendum. We want a consensus referendum, not a resolution referendum.
But there are still concerns on how Parliament would receive the final draft. Karua urges MPs to show political goodwill to enable the process move forward to the publishing stage.
And then the mood in the House such now is such that you do not have political groupings that are based on selfish political agendas.
And why should we allow the interests of a small section of the community, their self-interest in gaining power and unfortunately abusing power, to destroy the consensus that the Kenyan society has built?
We at the Law Society of Kenya are prepared to engage with the stakeholders, and we shall shortly designate a pool of our members with a view of making the necessary drafting and passing on proposals to the government on the necessary constitutional amendments.
It is envisaged that once the draft constitution is published, the Committee on Experts will conduct a civic education for 30 days before Kenyans go for a referendum within 70 days. Stephen Dumbi, Citizen TV, Nairobi.